by Jeff Frick here on the ground at the Sheraton Palace in San Francisco. We're at the Bright Edge Share 14 conference, coming out learning the latest about content marketing and also SEO. I'm joined here by Kevin Hill, VP Marketing and Technology for Enviro Safety. So welcome, thanks for stopping by.
Absolutely, fantastic to be here. I really appreciate it. It's exciting to see this, and after 4 years of seeing the conferences and stuff, seeing it grow like this is just exciting. And Jim's presentation that he did, those four or five new things he's rolling out, I just get tingles up my spine.
He was jumping off the stage. The guy was fired up.
Push the button.
So tell us a little bit about Enviro Services. People don't know the company.
Yeah, so Enviro Safety, we sell things like hearing protection, eye protection, respirators, things like that. We sell across the world. So, you know, companies like Samaritan's Purse, who's treating people in the Ebola virus outbreak in Africa, we sell to them and help them out, help them protect people's lives. So that's kind of what we do. We make it safe to be in the work environment for medical professionals, for industrial professionals, oil and gas industry, things like that.
And how long has the company been around?
Been around for about 10 years.
10 years,
yep.
Okay.
Yep.
And then, so obviously you're using the Bright Edge stuff on your online sales. So talk a little bit about the online division and how that's growing.
Sure. So our online division, I was brought on board about 2.5 years ago. The company was looking for someone who could lead their charge with the online marketing. And we've grown from myself to about 8 people now. We should be about 10 people in the next couple of months. And we use Bright Edge a lot to track kind of where we've been, where we're going, and what we need to do. I use it a lot for delegating assignments to people throughout the company, updating titles, updating things like that, and tracking, you know, some of the trends that are going on with the SEO marketing that we do.
So talk a little bit about the difference between kind of classic SEO marketing, looking for words, versus kind of the content marketing, which is really what the guys here are talking about, especially in the context now that you guys are right in the middle of, you know, one of the biggest news stories that's going on with, unfortunately, the Ebola virus.
Yeah.
How is that kind of changing your go-to-market and how you use the tool?
So, you know, one of the big pushes that Bright Edge was on the front edge of was talking about the very, you know, the secure keyword search. And they were very prescient in, you know, looking at it and saying, look, keywords are going to go away. And they kind of have. 60-70% of our keywords are not provided, which, you know, drives us marketers crazy. And they took that and said, look, we're going to look at this and go to the page marketing and look at page content as opposed to just keywords. Key move that they, you know, pioneered, what, 2 years ago.
So wait, let's dig into that a little bit more.
Sure.
So what you're saying is that before it was really kind of index and keyword driven.
Yeah, absolutely.
Now it's really driving off of the page.
Right.
So how's that change your strategy as a marketer?
So looking at it, you know, you can't really go in and get the keywords, right? What keywords are we going to market for? You can in some ways, but you go in and look at the pages and start saying, okay, how much traffic is this page driving? How much revenue is this page driving? And Bright Edge takes, instead of me having to go through spreadsheets, like Excel spreadsheets, and go to Google and go to Webmaster Tools and things like that, I can go to Bright Edge and click a button and there's my information. So I don't have to spend all that time doing the mechanics of discovering the data. Bright Edge pulls it in for me and saves me that time so I can concentrate on what I'm doing, which is actually garnering traffic for our website.
And I wonder if you can share any specific stories of where you found something that you didn't expect and were able to take action on it, or maybe you thought you had a good writer and nobody ever reads his stuff. So I wonder if you could share some, you know, kind of actionable stuff you were able to do to really drive your business.
Oh, absolutely. So we just relaunched our website. We went to a completely new platform. And everybody knows that's going to be some experience and some scary times sometimes. And in relaunching our platform, Bright Edge does their updates, and we watched Bright Edge, you know, like a hawk. And we found some keywords that we hadn't realized were really driving a ton of traffic for us. And all of a sudden, we saw this big drop off. We went into Bright Edge, started drilling down in where, you know, where we were hit, and we found a couple of pages that we'd actually left off of the transition. So whereas before we would have maybe caught it a month later, with Bright Edge, you know, a week later, we saw this drop off and immediately jumped on it. We're able to bring that content back, pages, put it back and recover.
Because it turned out those were really important pages.
It turned out they were really important pages.
Awesome. So talk a little bit about the growth of the company, the growth of this conference. You said you've been coming for 4 years.
Yeah.
How has things evolved in that time, and what are you excited about going forward?
Well, you know, Bright Edge continually brings, you know, dynamic improvements. They're constantly watching the space. They're listening to the customers. They're actively calling them and finding out, what are your points of pain? You know, what's causing you to spend a lot of time doing things other than SEO? And, you know, with their every conference, Jim comes up and talks to us and says, you know, hey, these are the new things that I'm seeing, these are the new things we're rolling out. And they're always just so point on with, you know, what, you know, at least my pain points are. And I know that other people I talk to at the conference, the same pain points. And he's just driving to address those things. And the data pool that he has lets him see trends like, for instance, you know, going from keyword marketing to page marketing, things like that. So those are the things that are exciting to me, is watching this company innovate and be on the forefront as opposed to kind of reacting.
Right. Good. Well, Kevin, thanks for stopping by,
Absolutely.
Providing a little insight. We always like to talk to customers, practitioners, people out doing it. Jeff Frick here on the ground at Sheraton Palace San Francisco at the Bright Edge Share 14. keep watching on SiliconANGLE.TV.